know, they're going to be able to walk into the city of Dayton or on our campus for the rest of their lives. And, you know, all four of them, when they graduate, they'll move on. But I think they'll always have a special feeling coming back just because of what they experienced here. And that's what you want, man. When you sign up, take a job, you do some things, you take chances on kids, and they take chances on you. And at the end of the day, when it comes out perfect in many ways, you know, that's what makes you feel good about it.
Always just out of reach. Blood on the floor, sirens repeat. I've been searching for the courage to face my enemies. When they turn down the lights, I hear my battle symphony. All the world in front of me, if my armor breaks, I'll fuse it back together. Battle symphony, please just don't give up on me. And my eyes are wide awake for my battle. Together.
Basketball, and just to be a part of it is a blessing, but you know, it's not even about that. We got kids back home that are role models too, and you know, we're giving them faith because where we come from, they don't get the opportunity to play Division I basketball, and especially not to play in the NCAA tournament for 4 years.